So maybe the other example I want to give is maybe not can be called mentoring, but it can all be also be called partnering. So my partner, Mark Skepinker, my current partner, really showed me what it is to be accepting and to welcome diversity in your team. So when I joined Brightspark, basically I was a young woman, French from Quebec. I think I had proven a lot, and I had worked with Mark in his previous venture. He was the CEO of a company that I was an investor in. He was older, I would say, had done a lot more of his career, could have been seen as more accomplished, but he basically chose me irrelevant of the fact that I was different and that I was a woman. And I think it shows that, to me, diversity is about adding to your culture. It's not about change, it's not about difference. It's about having the best team because it's diverse. And I think Mark really embraced that from the beginning. And I think when he took me as an equal partner in his firm, even if I was young, even if I was different, I was French, I was from Quebec, showed that, you know, it can go a long way, and we've created this amazing firm together. I always say to people, you know, we do all those promotion about diversity. Make sure if you join a team that promotes diversity, that it's in their culture, that it's not something they're making up to be trendy or to raise money or to be in the good faith of other people that are looking at them. Same thing for board of directors that want to welcome female and everything. Is it just to fit the quota, or is it to fit the new trend, or is it intrinsic in their culture? And I think it's a big difference. I think people that will be successful, the diversity inclusion is within them in the culture, and that's what we need to look for.